competition. Let's meet our contestants. All right, let's start with the homosexual. There you go, buddy. Huh? Just a hunch. There you go. All right. What's your name, kid?
Luke.
Luke. And Luke, what do you do for a living?
I'm an accountant.
You're an accountant. I don't have a fucking joke for that. There's gotta be a joke like, what's a gay accountant? One with funny numbers. It's the best I can do. I'm high as a bank. And this is Granny. Granny, and what do you do for a living?
What do I do? I'm retired.
And did you notice the grab, the two-handed grab on the pole? This is the best. All right. Tonight's Murray Hill Challenge is the Club Swizzle Pole Dancing Competition. That's right. Each contestant has 30 seconds to dance to today's contemporary hits. And you're going to vote on the strength and vigor of your applause in three categories: showmanship, shamelessness, and pole dancing ability. Alright, next one. You're going to go first because you were born this way. Ladies and gentlemen, he's wearing extremely tight shorts. Alright, buddy, come on up. Oh, he's taking off his glasses. I know you can't see me, but listen, we didn't start the music yet. This guy's an easy leg, huh? Put your fucking shirt on, we're gonna do this right. He'll take it off, he'll take it off. We're gonna reveal. Alright, you better take your khakis off then. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, he's clearly the bottom. Here he is, contestant number one. I don't know what you did, but you look great. And ladies, if you had any questions, that's what I look like naked. Did you ever think you were going to get teabagged by an accountant? Ladies and gentlemen, Granny is up next. Ha ha ha.